I just started rapping Wham, Bam, I Am The Man.
And we thought that'd be a good name for a group.
George and Andrew had an amazing friendship, and Andrew gave George the confidence to become the superstar that he was.
I don't think he was fully aware of what he could achieve.
Andrew changed my life in exactly the way someone needed to change my life if I was going to be a pop star.
The film, I hope, kind of highlights that special friendship, but also what a special guy he was.
I think Wham continues to resonate today primarily because George was such a phenomenal talent and the songs he wrote were so timeless.
Wham was never going to be middle-aged or be anything other than that essential and pure representation of us as youths.
Putting the film together was the exciting task of trying to find footage and audio and photos and stuff that people had never seen before. Getting Andrew's scrapbooks from his mom was a big part of putting it all together.
It was gold, being able to have the two boys respond to each other and make it feel like it was one long conversation. And Andrew was very helpful in allowing us to do that.
It's a pop story with a big smile on its face from the beginning to the end of it, and that rarely happens.
It was just absolutely magical.
What are you going to do when it stops?
What am I going to do? Hopefully I'll retire with grace.
They really lived the dream and did so with smiles on their faces, never taking themselves too seriously, lived it to the max and ended it when it made sense to end it.
George embraced me and said, I couldn't have done it without you. It said everything that he needed to say to me.
It's a very rare outcome in music where a band splits at their peak, having really enjoyed the journey together. And it's quite an amazing story, and it's sort of a life-affirming story. Wham had such a positive energy. It was a lovely thing to be able to do. I always had kind of George over my shoulder looking, thinking, oh, what would he think of this? And I think he'd be really pleased with the way it turned out.